humans and dinosaurs are now going to be forced to coexist.